Hello, my topic of presentation is CSMA, Career Sense Multiple Access. My name is Pravesh Bhavan Bede, ETC Section A, 8th Semester. Introduction. With CSMA, a station wishing to transmit first listens to the medium to determine if another transmission is in progress. This is Career Sense. If the medium is in use, the station must wait. If the medium is idle, the station may transmit. It may happen that two or more stations attempt to transmit at about the same time. If this happens, there will be collision. There are three approaches in CSMA: non-persistence, one-persistent, and n-persistent. Non-persistent. It is called as patent CSMA. A station wishing to transmit listens to the medium and obeys the following rules. The rules are, if the medium is ideal, then transmit. Otherwise, go to step 2. If the medium is busy, then wait for an amount of time from a probability distribution and repeat step 1. The problem with non-persistent is that the capacity is wasted because the medium is generally remain idle following the end of transmission, even if there are one or more stations waiting to transmit. To avoid idle channel time, we have one persistent. A station wishing to transmit listen to the medium and then obey the following rules. The rules are, if the medium is idle, transmit. Otherwise, go to step 2. If medium is busy, continue to listen until channel is sensed idle. Then transmit immediately. If two or more stations are waiting to transmit, a collision is guaranteed. And persistent. If the medium is idle, transmit with probability P and delay one time until the probability 1 minus P. The time unit is typically equal to maximum propagation delay. If the medium is busy, continue to listen until channel is idle and repeat step 1. If the transmission is delayed one time unit, repeat step 1. The maximum utilization depends on the length of the frame and on the propagation time. The longer the frame or shorter the propagation time, the higher the utilization. CSMA, Career Sense Multiple Access with Collision Detection. CSMA, although more efficient than Aloha or Slotted Aloha, still has one glaring inefficiency. When two frames collide, the medium remains unusable for the duration of transmission of both damaged frames. For long frames, compare the propagation time, the amount of wasted capacity can be considerable. This waste can be reduced if station continues to listen to the medium while transmitting. Rules for CSMA. If the medium is idle, transmit. Otherwise, go to step 2. If the medium is busy, continue to listen until channel is idle, then transmit immediately. If a collision is detected during transmission, transmit a brief jamming signal to ensure that all stations know that there has been a collision and then cease transmission. After transmitting the jamming signal, wait a random amount of time, then attempt to transmit again. This figure illustrates the technique for a baseband bus. Thank you.